Hello, everybody, and welcome to my next episode of my Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door series. On the last episode, I made a little bit of progress in episode one, but I did have a little hiccup. So hopefully we can get over this part. Let's just save it real quick. Since I accidentally pressed the jump button anyway, it takes only 2 seconds to save, so I'm not really worried about saving. I'm trying to save pretty often, since it doesn't take a while, and I don't want to lose my progress, obviously, so we're in Hooktail's Castle. I was trying to remember what the dragon's name was. So we're stuck on this part. Blarf, harf, harf, harf. You clearly don't value your lives much if you come to this castle to disturb us. You will go no farther, and from this moment on, you'll be nothing but bones. So... I did not know you could do that. I don't know. I thought I mashed before. I don't know why. That's really weird. Because I thought I mashed like every single button before, but that's fine. Let's see if we can do it. Apparently that did not do anything. Let's do this. There we go. Oh, what the hell? Did that not kill him? I guess not. There we go. 18 stars. Let's go heal up real quick. We got pounded a lot during that fight, so... That's kind of unfortunate. Save it, since we finally made it past that boss, I guess. If you consider it a boss, Son of a bitch. There we go. It only costs 6 coins. We'll make that back up in no time. So we venture on. Go to this room. Let's see what's in this room. It's a good thing I struck first because I thought it was a cutscene for some reason. Okay. And we got 8, okay. And we got some of our coins back that we spent on healing. Down they go. I got a shine sprite. Mysterious, powerful object. Collecting these will help. That's from Super Mario Sunshine. The shine sprites. Okay, I think I know what to do. Okay. It almost worked, okay. Cool. Let's do it again. Oh, come on. I might have to do something completely different, but yeah. I did not mean to do that. Already, I am making myself frustrated. I shouldn't be. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what to do. Okay, maybe I know what to do. If I can actually. Okay, there we go. That took longer than it should have been, but I shouldn't really care. Another star piece. Just keep going. I think I'm supposed to get the key. So we should try to do that. Oh, so close. I don't even know if you can do it like that, but we'll try. Oh, I didn't even make the jump. Yeah, this is hard. The only thing I can think of is... doing something like that. Because I'm a fucking idiot, and... I don't know why I didn't do that before. But... that's what puzzles are for, so. So let's see what's in this room. Well, save point, so that's good. We need a key for that room. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do that. Not quite yet. Oh my god. There we go. Where the hell is Hooktail? Damn it. There we go. Why isn't Luigi on stage helping me? He's just like chilling in the audience. That's... Luigi, you fucking suck. Hey, guests, it's been a long time since anyone came here. A real long time. Huh? You heard me? Wow. Wait a sec, if you can hear me, my voice, that you must be some legendary hero or something. Or not. To be honest, I'm sure anyone with ears can hear me. But it is sure fun zinging people with that whole legendary hero bit. Hey, but seriously, folks, I was wondering if you could let me out of this chest. I've been locked in here so long, I'm starting to cramp up like you wouldn't believe. All you have to do is find the key and let me out. Easy. Huh? What do you mean? You think you'll be cursed if you open the box? Ridiculous. Who would do that, really? Wait in a box and curse folks? A real slime ball, that's who. But I'm not a real slime ball, and I would do no such thing. But that should be obvious. Look, if you help me out, maybe I'll help you out. You know, a little, I scratch your back, you scratch mine. Except in reverse order. Of course, you don't have to if you really don't want to. Like, finding a key is hard. Hey, we found a black key. And we're about to die. Mario? Look at that. Oh no, it's Resident Evil 4. Oh, I don't like the look of this. Come on, run! God, it's slow. Man, that was too close. Gotta shake it off. Ooh, okay, we got the key. So let's go open that spooky chest. Hey there, boy, I'm so glad you found that key. Unbelievable. Wee-hee-hee-hee. Fools. Why, only the most idiotic, puddling-brained dolt would fall for the scheme like that. The castle's traps prevent anyone who's entered this place from ever leaving it. No matter which path you take, you're fated to waste away to a slow, painful end. But wait, there's more to this great deal. I'll throw in a free curse. No charge. Oogly googly boo. Wee. Now you're cursed, doofus, and it serves you right. This curse is more cursedly curse-worthy than any curse that's ever cursed on you. For this curse makes you like a piece of paper when you press and hold R. What a curse. Who curses like me? No one. Now, I shall show you just how frightful a curse it is. Go on, press and hold R. Just look at yourself. How embarrassing for you. Eat a sandwich, skinny. Do you understand what this curse means for you? Yes. Then farewell, you dumbbells. Oh no. We got the attack FXR. Change the sound effects of Mario's attack. So, goody. What's in this one? Anything? Can we somehow get to the other side using that? It's not likely. Something over here. What about the previous room? Yeah, like. No. I was thinking. But then I thought. I thought was good enough because I got the castle key. Now we can enter this room. We can do that if we wanted to. How convenient. Sure. We have enough coins anyway, so pretty sure we have enough coins to like for the time being. I'm used to saving up all my resources because I'm used to playing like stuff like Resident Evil and games like that, where you have to, where you're encouraged to, I guess, save your resources. So usually, by the end of games, I'm usually stacked. There we go. 55. That was my number when I played football 1 year. Okay, I know what to do. This is really easy. Starting to get the hang of this game, and I'm really having a lot of fun. Oh, come on! We have to find the other castle key. Oh, come on. That was cheap. Three points. Oh, goody, it's a rat. Ah. Oh my, who's this handsome piece of cheese? I can't believe there are other thieves here besides me. How very strange. Hey, who are you? Me? Why, I'm Miss Mouse, the globetrotting thief. Heard of me, sweetie? I heard there were plenty, or there were rare and valuable badges in here in this castle. That's why I'm here. But the real question is, why are people like you roaming in such a run-down place? Well, you see, we're here to beat Hooktail and get the, Crystal Star, so don't think we'll let you get the Crystal Star first, no matter how cute you are. Crystal Star, you say? I didn't know a thing like that was hidden in this castle. Sounds intriguing. Perhaps if I just heard something you didn't want me hearing. Darn. Oh, but that's okay. I mean, you were looking for the Crystal Star first, and I already found the badge I was after, so I'll let you get your Crystal Star. Use B. Hey, what's that supposed to mean? It means I must say bye-bye for now, Mr. Cutie. I know, it's sad. We just met and already it is time to say farewell. Alas. Oh my, you're so bold. Is that legal? Oh, I almost forgot. I have a little secret to share with you. Somewhere in this castle is a badge that'll help you best Hooktail, or so I've heard. I don't know what kind of badge it is. Maybe you found it already. Maybe not. If you're going to fight Hooktail, I'd recommend you finding that badge first. Well, take care, handsome mustache man. Let's get together real soon. I wonder what her story is. I bet it's an interesting one, full of romance. Hey, we got a mushroom. Hey, we got a castle key. And we got a shine sprite. Yeah. And we got honey syrup. Anything else in this? Thank you. Damn it, I almost did it. There we go. We got 5. Oh, what the hell? Oh, we didn't get 69, we got 70. That's one better than 69. Did he die yet? No. Cool, we got more flower power. And we got 6. Don't disappear on me. Whoa! think I know what I'm supposed to do. I'm not quite sure. We got another star piece. Yeah, I know what to do. Cool. Let's see what's down here. That sucks. Hopefully it won't take too long to get back to where we were. Yeah, it didn't take too long. Obviously, that was not what we wanted. And that's not what I wanted. What badge do we get? Let's see. Got the attack sound effect, last stand, power bounds, close call. Okay, I don't think we got anything good, unfortunately, but that's fine. That was weird. Okay, just making sure it works. Now I think we should go upstairs because there's probably nothing more we can do or get. It's another sun sprite, or shine sprite, I should say. God, Mario is taking a beating. Seriously? Let's go heal up. Totally worth it. It just sucks we can't go all the way back up and we have to keep coming back down here. Unless there is a way and I just don't know. But I doubt it. We'll just get good at speedrunning this game. It might be just a good idea just to avoid any enemies, because we're not gaining any experience really from them anyway, so. Oh, come on. Can we flee? I've never fled before. Tactics. No, come on. Try not to lose points too, because of course that happened. Gotta be kidding me. Okay. Yeah. I don't think we lost anything, but we might have lost one. It's better than like 4 or 5. Who dares approach me? Oh goody, it's Hooktail. It's the dragon from the Wind Waker. So you are friends of the strange garbed one who came earlier. I didn't expect more to come to steal. More to come steal my treasure. I protect. Such rashness. That was foolish, I fear. Do you really think you can beat me? But you're so small, and you don't appear tasty. I suppose you might make a good snack. And the bottoms of your feet smell like they might make a good sauce with some spices. What I'll do is saute you to crispy goodness and gobble you down, head first. Snack time, little appetizers, but which one of you morsels should I taste first? Okay, this is gonna be fun. hell, son of a bitch. Oh great, I lost. Let's try this again. Blah blah blah. Moral of the story, there's a dragon, we're supposed to defeat him. He looks like the dragon from the Wind Waker. He beat me the first time, but we're gonna forget that ever happened. So let's hope we can do it this time. Said he was gonna saute us because we apparently aren't good enough for meals, but might make a tasty snack, so. Hold up a moment. I give up, please. I won't be so bad anymore, I promise. In fact, I'm sorry for everything. Yeah. To prove it, I'll give you 1,000 coins. What do you say? Can you forgive me? For 1,000 coins, sure. Delicious, I knew you would. Money makes the world turn. Now come get your coins. Wow. What an asshole. Let's try this again. Let's just... Do we each get 10... flower power each, or is it just 10 for both of us? I think it's just 10 for the both of us. Oh, come on. Third time's a charm, I think. This is the third time. Okay, let's make sure we don't. Keep your coins, Fiend. What? You must be joking. You don't need any coins. And how about this lovely, rare, extra special badge I have? I'll give you that. It's one of a kind, and it's yours for a limited time only. You take it. Keep it, you cad. Really? Well, I suppose I could apologize by letting you smell the bottoms of my feet. People pay good money to do this. I'm being completely real honest right now, really. So, care to take a whiff of the rich yet delicate scent of my world-renowned feet? That's disgusting. You aren't a very trusting fellow, are you? It's important to be able to trust someone, you know. I guess that'd be better. No, he's eating the audience. That's just not right. Oh, now my strength has returned to me. I've had enough of this. Let's finish this guy off fast, Mario. Oh, come on. As long as he just hits me, I should be fine. Oh, come on. Oh well. I got unlucky yet again. Unlucky, and I just suck at life. I think you're supposed to take the badge. Because, obviously, earlier in the castle, they said that there's a badge somewhere in the castle that can defeat Hooktail, the rat thief or whatever. Oh, come on. Oh my God.
coins.
Keep your coins, fiend. I'm just gonna reset because pretty much lost that. We might need some items. So I wonder if we can get down the castle really fast, but I don't think so, so. That was so stupid. Yeah. I don't know if we should grind or we're just not doing the strategy right for that boss. They set a badge somewhere in the castle, so that's probably what we have to do, but I'm pretty sure it explored the entire castle, so I really don't know what it's talking about. All over again if, you know, the game crashes or something. Was that badge we found there that one time? When I level up, I'm gonna put it more in flower power so I can do more of my power attacks. At least we level up. Yeah. We only got one. We gotta be kidding me. That's the inn, and that's the shop. We should be good. Hopefully we'll be good. I can never get that right. At least we got two that time. Oh, damn it. I was looking at my phone. At least we got a lot of coins. And we only got 3. we only got three again. Okay, let's try again. Fuck me, that's fine. I mean, mean if he just hits Mario, that's fine. Okay, so keep your coins. Okay, let's finish this fight. Almost, and I used the wrong fucking item. I have a lot of editing to do because I'm gonna edit all this stuff out. Luigi's in the audience instead of helping me. Like, what the fuck? Yeah. thanks, Luigi, for just, you know, running out of the theater. Are you serious? I don't have enough star power. But I gurk out why there's still so much I wanted to do with my life, so many meals. Do we win? We got 29 star points. Wow, we actually pulled it off, Mario. Now all we have to do is find that crystal star thing you're looking for, Mario. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, I'm out. I'm finally out. Whoa, it can't be. Hey. Dad? Hey, you're Koops! Hey, son! You've gotten so big since I saw you last. Oh, yeah, I guess I have. But who cares, Dad? I mean, golly, what happened to you? Where have you been all this time? Well, I came here a while back to deal with Hooktail, and all was well and good, and... But just before my finishing blow, he played a trick on me and gobbled me down whole. I've been hiding my shell for the 10 years since then inside Hooktail's belly. And boy, was it nasty. Yuck. I'm so glad to finally get out. Honestly, Dad, don't you know how we worried about you? Don't you know how worried about you we all were? For 10 long years, we all thought, you know, we thought your game was over. Oh, sorry, son, but I'm okay. That's good, right? We're together now, right? Hey, speaking of which, what are you doing here anyway? Oh, come on, Dad. I came here to defeat Hooktail, who's been wreaking havoc in town. And Mr. Mario here is looking for a gem called the Crystal Star. Crystal Star? This wouldn't be what you're looking for talking about, would it? It's a Crystal Star. What's that? I found it down in Hooktail's belly. Nice, huh? I kept it as a souvenir. So, is this the thing you were looking for? Perfect! Just perfect! You can have it! Come on now. I won't take no for an answer. You're Koopa's friend. Please take it. Oh, yeah. And we he got the Crystal Star. And you learn the special move, Earth Tremor. End of chapter one. Or end of chapter. But it's chapter one anyway, so. Mario and friends finally got a Crystal Star in the castle after defeating Ooktail. Koops even reunited with his long-lost father, whom he thought was dead. Yet they were unable to learn about anything about the whereabouts of the princess. Where could Princess Peach be? Yes, Mario's adventure has only just begun. Sure. I think I'm gonna, end the episode right here, just because we defeated Ooktail, we finished the castle, I have a lot of editing to do because I want to edit all the grinding out. I'm a little tired, but that's fine. But I hope you all enjoyed the episode. I had a lot of fun defeating Ooktail. So I hope you all have a great day, good morning, good night, and I'll see you all later. See ya!